tinanggap po ang resignation ni General Parlade, a spokesperson of NTF-Elcac, no? So that's what I was able to confirm from Secretary Lorenzana.